Hello and welcome back everyone to a failed crusade, because the Saranid Sultanate took back Jerusalem. Well, I'm not so sure if there's anything I can do. I guess, since the Saranid Sultanate is the only empire we're currently at war with, most of my lords should travel there and raid villages, maybe attack something, who knows. So I guess maybe I will try to travel there myself. Maybe I could find quest cancelled. Maybe I could find something. Wait, I just saw one of my lords. Ronyo's army. Only 15 people, yeah, I don't really need you. Oh, Albron's party traveling to Jalbagi Castle. Should I maybe take that guy with me and attack something else? Let me see, are you going to follow me? Yes, my lady. Ask you something, suggest you come follow. Alright, I will do that. It seems like the marshal is going to follow me. Is he going to follow me? Yes, he is. Maybe we could attack something. Maybe I could try to get... Is that a castle? Yeah, that is a castle. Maybe I could try to get that castle, that town, that castle, that castle, and could maybe I could work my way to Jerusalem again. So, oh, being raided. Okay, wait a second. Messenger arrives in a tournament in Aldeburg, and now he's traveling. Wait, what is he doing? I guess I will follow him. Maybe he's doing something. Because traveling usually means that he's going to attack something or that he's maybe going to besiege something. Let me see. Oh, there's something going on here. Theophil already won anyway, but I want to join because if I join, maybe I could get some relation with Theophil. Obviously not a hard battle, only 6 enemies, so let's make it quick. I'm almost feeling a bit bad about that. Poor 6 enemies, but who cares? If you are my enemy, you are going to die. 0 enemies, we done it. Okay. Maybe I could get some relation. That's the only reason I joined. Increase from 19 to 20, yeah. This is what I wanted to see. Okay. 118 people. Wait, could I use that guy maybe to help me attack that? Follow me? Alright, I will do that. Please not as each tower, please not prepare letters. You know what? Let's attack it. And some Albron joined as well. Oh no, the letters are not ready yet. Come on, Albron. I just have to click very fast. No, Albron is already gone. Ah, the letters were not ready in time. Okay, lead your soldiers in an attack. At least Theophil is with me here. Because, you know what I'm going to do? I will try to maybe... right there. I will try to work my way to Jerusalem again. Because if you have a single town very, very deep in enemy territory, that is obviously a bad idea. Because they're just going to attack you and there's nothing you can do because not very many of your own lords will be there. Okay, I guess this is going to be a solo mission again. So I will go up there, use all of my bolts, kill as many people as I can, and hope that maybe I could clear quite a lot of those. Oh, what are you doing? What the heck? Received 18 damage. Okay, heal? What the heck? Where did that guy come from? What? Since when are those enemies outside their castle? Oh, there is another one. Hello. Okay, as you can see, I will do another solo mission. Oh, God. And maybe I'm going to die. Well, it will take some time, but luckily enough, I can just heal myself. I just have to wait for the self-heal to be ready again. For example, now I have to wait, and then I will kill some people. But since this is going to take an eternity again, I guess I can just speed things up a little bit again. Yeah, I have to be careful here. Seems like I have to wait for my heal. That is going to take a while, but as you can see, at least it works what I did, because I placed the infantry in front of my archers, and they can just protect them with their shields. Okay, and I have to wait until I have myself heal again. Goodbye, Javelinier. And then I will go up there and snipe some people. So, there was my self heal. And now... Ooh. And now it is time to kill some people here. So give me a few minutes and let me kill some of these enemies here. And one after another. One after another. Please don't throw stuff at me. That hurts. Okay, let me take a look. Wounded, wounded, and 30 dead already. So that means we have like 170 enemies remaining, I think. Well, ouch. This is going to take actually quite a while here because all of, or quite a lot of those guys are throwing weapons. As you can see, I have to wait and get back and wait for my self-heal again. Because my god, those throwing weapons are pretty annoying. Okay, there goes my self-heal. And now, as I said, 20 more minutes and we could be fine. Well, hello there! See, you just have to get close enough, then they're not using their shields anymore. Just have to get a bit closer, then they're putting their shields away and you can just kill them. But, as I said, I'm going to make that a bit quick, because do you really want to see all of that? Because I'm already sitting here for, I don't know, 15 minutes, something like that. Could you please not kill me? Thank you very much. I'm already sitting here for 15 minutes, and do you want to see all of that? Probably not. Okay, I only have 25 bolts remaining anyway, and as soon as they're gone, we will charge in, and then things are going to get interesting. But I will try to kill at least 20 more people with these remaining bolts. Yeah, working good so far, working good. Oh, who the heck is that? Saranid Guard. Well, well, well. Okay, my bolts will be gone in just a second, and then we're going to charge in, guys. Just wish me luck. Only a few bolts remaining and then it is finally time, guys. I want to have that castle. I want to have that castle and I'm going to get that. You're not going to stop me. And guys, my bolts are gone. Okay, I guess it is finally time now. Everyone will charge in now. Infantry first, cavalry after that, and archers last, please. Let's freaking go, everyone. Follow my lead and we can do that. Everyone charge in. Now it's finally time. Wait a second, it seems like the infantry guys are mostly my units. Yeah, now charge in. But I want to do the same. Oh god, I'm probably... Come on. Yeah, let's freaking do it. I will rally you before you get up there. Like that. Do it, guys. I believe in you. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go. Everyone charge. Okay, come on. Come on. Let me help. Let me help. You're going to need my help. Let me help. Yes, come on. Yeah, like that. We just have to get inside the castle and then things will get a bit easier. Yes, like that. Maybe I should have activated my rage here, but it's too late now. Yeah, come on. God of my way, surrounded unit. Okay, at least we are inside the castle. That is something, I guess. Ouch. But wait a second. Oh, they have... oh god, they have quite a few archers up there. That is actually not very good. What am I going to do about those archers? Maybe I could try to attack them from behind. The problem is just, if the player dies during a siege, the siege will be over. So I don't want to just jump down there and die. So I guess I will... maybe I will try to go down through with that ladder. Okay, first I have to... can you see how many kills those archers are getting here? Freaking hell. Stop that, you idiots. Come on, go out of my way. You there, stop that. Is he dead? Yes, he's dead. Okay, that's it for those guys. What else do we have? Can I jump on that roof? Nah, that's too dangerous, because some roofs, you will just fall through those roofs. And that's what I don't want. Okay, come on. Ooh, my people are getting slaughtered. Ooh, that is very bad. Come on, my Redator. Well, the problem is, if reinforcements of the enemies are going to spawn now, we'll be in trouble. Or I will be in trouble. Okay, who cares? Okay, wait a second. All of my units are dead anyway. I should probably be careful now. Oh, God. Yeah, now some of them are shooting at me. Maybe I could try to at least get the archers up there. Okay, please leave me alone. I said, please leave me alone. Okay, that way. Okay, let me try to get those archers in the tower. Come on, Maridachwa, run, run, run. Can you see that so many throwing weapons and arrows and balls stuck everywhere in my body? Poor Maridachwa. Well, this is a crusade. People die, that's how it is. Hello there, go out of my way, flag carrier. Hello, people! Stop shooting my units. Yeah, this is important. That those guys die, that is important. Come on, I said stop that! I said stop that! I said stop that! Okay, that was important. Now I will try to go down there and help a bit. Well, new enemies have arrived. The problem are those archers. They are getting a freaking lot of kills here. Oh shit. Well, if I charge in, I'm probably going to die, but who cares? Can you see that? Wait, that is not going to work. Everyone go back. Everyone go back. That is not going to work. I don't want to sacrifice even more units. That's not going to work. Everyone just go back. Everyone is dead already anyway, but it's not going to work like that. I have to wait until these archers make it to the siege tower. But if they're just waiting there, I could have a problem. Maybe I could find some bolts to help me here. Maybe I could kill those archers. Because if we charge in like that, that's pure suicide. Okay, let me see. What do we have? Now everyone can charge again because now I'm here. Ouch, 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 ouch. Wait a second. First, I have to heal myself. And then, hello there. Okay, everyone is charging, I think. Well, if I go around the corner, I will probably die. Hello there. Just come here. Come on, just charge at me. Okay, no. No, Maridachwa, that's not going to work. Go down to your units. Okay, here they are. Hello! Yeah, we have to approach that with a little care, because those guys... okay, they are dead. Wait a second, do not charge in yet. Those horse archers are the problem. Can I please get a shield? Battle axe... Oh, yeah, there is a shield. Very nice. Oh, where did you come from? Okay, wait a second. Heal and rally my troops. Because charging in like that is going to be bad. We already have quite a lot of casualties. Just because of those archers. They have a very good position, that's my problem here. Ouch, 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 ouch. No, I'm not going to die. Maybe, hopefully. Okay, hello there. Could I maybe take his bow? But I don't think I have the power draw. Go out of my way. Come on. No, you're not going to lead me into an ambush. Well, what am I going to do now with those guys? Those horse archers are my problem. I guess I will just charge in, and as soon as my men reach the ladder again, I will try to go for the horse archers. Okay, I just need a few of you as my shield. Oh, it seems like the horse archers made it here. So let me try to get close and force them to melee combat. Yeah, like that. And now my units should charge in and kill them. Yeah, this is what I want to see. This is exactly... Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I have to be careful. Please don't kill me. Can I heal myself? No, I can't. Okay, at least I could rally my troops. Okay, go out of my way, surrounded unit. We have to make it back into the castle. Well. At least I saved some people like that. Okay, let's freaking go. Luckily enough, those archers actually charged. Okay, can I heal myself, please? No, I can't. Just have to be careful, because the siege will be over if I die. I still hate that. Why is the siege over when the player dies? Can I heal myself? Yes, I could heal myself. Yeah, seems like we're done. Yeah, only a few enemies remaining. Yep, only 6 enemies remaining. Wow. That took quite a long time, but we made it. That's what counts. Whew. Okay. I saved as many people as I could, but... And I'm not going to keep that castle for myself. I will give it to someone. Well, good job, guys. Very good job, guys. Whew. Elegance infantry, man at arms. I need to sell somewhere, oh god. And I need food and water, oh god. Well, I will give it to... God, I have no idea. Who's Earl Feely? But I just talked to Theophilus, right? And I had a lot of relation with him. So I would just give it... No, Theophilus was the bad guy. Okay, maybe I could just get to him and give him some money to increase my relation with him. Because I don't want him to leave my empire at some point. Lady Sandia. Of course, my lady, you are allowed to go free. You are at Ashkelon. At least we took that thing. Okay, Theophil is with me. And I think Albrand went that way. Maybe he's going to defend the Empire. Maybe he's going to attack Hierosolyma. Okay, whatever he's going to do, I will upgrade all my people. Now talk to my companions. Maybe I could send another one to Ratchirul mission. And then I will help there. Maybe we could attack Hierosolyma. Upgrade my troops. Yeah, that is fine. Okay, are you still following me? Yeah, he's still following me. So let me see, maybe I could find Baron Albrand. What is he doing down here? I guess I will first check Hierosolyma. Oh, he's attacking Hierosolyma. Hierosolyma has been besieged. Okay, Tardis is no longer a siege as well, so I guess he defended that. I like Baron Albrand as my current marshal. That guy is pretty good. He's attacking stuff over and over again. Okay, you're still following me, right? Maybe we could take a look at the other castle. I'm going to suggest a course of action. Follow me. I have a plan. Let's go to Antalech. Follow me. Follow freaking me. 200 people. Well, there's only one way to find out if I could do that. I have 40 with me and that guy has 70, so we have 110. Well, that could be enough. Is that a siege tower? It is ladders. Very nice. You know what? Let's attack that thing. I should be able to do it, I guess. Okay, let's do it. Seems like we're going to get our revenge here. Saranid Sultanate, you're not going to destroy me that easily. I asked for peace, Saranid Sultanate. I asked for peace like 3 or 4 times by now and you refused. And this is exactly what you get. Okay, come on, crossbowman, you have to kill people here. Okay, absolutely no one is dying. That gives me some time. Oh god, I see a firearm. But that gives me some time to snipe some people here. Okay, I am safe right here, so let me kill all those archers on the walls and then I will climb the siege tower and, you know, kill people on my own again. My solo mission is working great so far. I'm directly in front of those guys and they cannot really attack me like that, so I can just put those remaining 36 bolts to a very good use. So give me some more time, I'm going to kill as many as I can, and then it's time to charge in again. Okay, and after a lot of healing and a lot of bolts, they are gone in just a second. So it is time to charge in very, very soon, ouch. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Okay, I just have to be careful because they have a lot of javeliniers and they are throwing stuff at me. He's only throwing stones, like he cannot damage me like that. But I do fear those javeliniers because they actually throw pretty bad throwing weapons. Okay, I guess everyone, it is time to charge now. It is freaking time to charge. Okay, my bolts are gone. Ouch, 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 please don't kill me on my way back, thank you. Okay, heal myself again. Luckily enough, it was ready right away. Okay, here we go. Hopefully this time we won't have such a hard time because in the last battle, wow, those archers had such a good spot and so many of my people died. Okay, come on. We have to do that. Let me take a look. I killed 67 already. So it means they do not outnumber us anymore. I mean, we're not really... It's not that good because they do outnumber us quite a bit, but I guess... Oh god. You know what? I'm going to try something stupid. Oh god! No, 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 no! actually, I wanted to try to hop on the other... To hop on the wall. Oh no. Okay, you know what? Who the heck cares? I can just build the ladders again, and now I'm going to do the exact same thing again. I will go back to the ladders, and now I have a full bolt, a full quiver again. So now I can snipe those guys one more time. That was not what I was trying to do. Actually, I was just trying to hop on the walls, but I guess now I have 58 bolts again, so I don't know, 20 more minutes, and hopefully 60 more enemies will be dead. Give me some time. Hello, people! Don't worry, I have enough bolts for every single one of you. Oh, God. I said I have enough bolts for every single one of you. Well, 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 it seems like the next wave of enemies will arrive in just a second. Yes, here they are. Okay, 27 more bolts. And then it is time to charge in. But still, let me try to... Could you please stay still? I cannot kill you like that, if you keep moving all the time. But I can kill you like that. I'm sorry, I was just focused for a second there. And now... Okay, 19 more bolts. Guys, we're making progress. Slowly but surely, but it is time to charge in just a second. Give me 5 more minutes. And we are done. Okay, kill every single one. And there goes my last bolt. Okay, it is time to charge in again. Everyone come closer and then we'll charge in. Okay. It is time. I killed 64 people again. Yeah, that is roughly the amount of bolts I have, because I have like 50 and some of the kills come from my companions here. For my dear companions. And of course for my troops. Okay, we are ready, right? Everyone just charge in now. Do it, you get one more here. One more ally to recover lost HP, and now it's time to charge in. And this time I'm not going to do anything stupid again, because I don't want to die one more time. I want to help, maybe. Maybe I could join the fight in Hero Solima, because I guess the battle will start soon, probably. Ouch! Please don't kill me. Can I heal myself? Yes, I can. The problem is I want to help. I mean, I'm not going to... It's possible to jump there and do it, but... Nah. But this will take like an eternity. Should I try to jump on the walls again? Okay, let me... Come on, get out of my way. Should I try to jump there? Probably not. You know what? I don't want to charge in again, so we'll just wait here. But it seems like some of my people already made it into the castle. Nah, but I think that's probably going to take a while. Can I rally my people? Yes, I can. Come on, guys, you can do it. And now charge in, everyone. Can you see how many throwing weapons are stuck in here? I cannot pick them up. I don't really think this is because I don't have enough power throw. I think this is because they are not really here anymore. I mean, if throwing weapons are stuck in the walls, you can pick them up. But if they are stuck somewhere in the siege tower, you cannot pick anything up that's stuck in the siege tower. Okay, where is... Should I pick up the banner? You know what, let's run around with the banner. Yes! Maybe that is going to rally my people as well. I have no idea why I picked that up. Okay, I just want to have my... My sword here. Okay, can I have... Ooh, yes, I want to have a shield. Very nice. Dropping steel balls. Yeah, that's not going to do anything for me. I want to help here. But I can't. Oh, God. Come on, let me, come on, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Okay, at least I made it into the castle. So now it's time to get rid of that guy. And now I can take care of these archers. Because they're going to kill a lot of people. Come on. Let's do it. Stop dying, I have so much surgery. Could you please stop dying? And could you please stop shooting my people? Yes, go out of my way. Okay. That was important again. But it seems like we have the same situation. 59 damage from that little... Okay, match number 3, guys. It seems like Hero Solima, the battle hasn't started yet, but this time I'm going to make it quit. I'm just going to charge in, I guess. How many enemies do we have? 23. Everyone can just charge in now. Well, well, well. To be honest, I didn't think... Or I didn't thought... No, I didn't think... Was that correct? I'm not so sure. I didn't think that a single jump like that would have killed me. Because usually in other Warband mods, you do not get that much damage from falling down. At least I was a bit surprised there. Okay, who cares? I'm not going to climb that thing again. I think my men will make that. I think they'll be fine. Nakib Dunun. Yeah, I guess they'll be fine. Theodwin is in the front, so he will be able to kill some people, hopefully. And there he goes. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have said something. Yeah, no one to shoot. Come on, only 20 enemies. You should be able to do that. Can I please shoot someone? Nah, probably not. Okay, you know what, let's just wait. I will rally my people here quickly. Can you see that? My god. Maybe they're going to need my help. Nah, they'll be fine. Let's just wait here. Okay. At least we conquered 2 castles already. I will go for Hero Solima. Baron Albrand is laying siege to it currently. We should be able to do that, hopefully. The question is just, where is the Sultan? If he asks for peace again, I will accept it still. But... where is the Sultan? Did Baron Albrand actually defeat him at the castle right next to me? Because that castle was under siege not too long ago. 3 and 2. Let me heal myself again. 1 and... come on. We are done. Good job, Marie d'Artois, and good job, guys. Stop, I yield to you. Yeah, you can go away. Peasant Crusader Crossbowman, Rodok Sharpshooter. God, I really need a place to sell now, so we need to conquer Hero Solima. I will not keep that to myself. I don't want to take care of the garrison. Wait a second. Oh, I could just check the relation to my people here. Elegance, who's a nice guy? What about Maragrem? Cooperative towards you has Maragrem. Do you have something? Maragrem, no thieves. Very nice. You can get that. Okay. Now it's time to take a look at Hero Solima. Lady. Okay, that's fine. Well. At least we did that. Upgrade. Yeah, I cannot really upgrade very many people here. Some crossbowmen, please. Yeah, not that much to upgrade. I guess it's time to go to Hero Solima and wait for the battle to start. Because I will help here. It appears you still have military pilgrims who are not at a holy war currently. Okay, so it seems like I have to place all these holy guys into a garrison or else they will leave. Okay, if the battle is going to start, I will obviously help here. Maybe I could fight some deserters. Well, I don't have anything else to do. Because I haven't fought bandits in quite a while. So I guess, come on. Don't run away from my army of ships on the land. He probably thinks, what? Ghost ships? I'm sorry, but I want to attack some bandits in the meantime. I mean, as long as the battle hasn't started yet, there's nothing else to do anyway. So let me just kill them. Especially nighttime. Yeah, come on. Just kill some bandits now. I cannot see a damn thing. I think... what are we fighting? I think infantrists, right? They have throwing weapons. Who cares? Catherine, come on. Let's do it. Spirited Heaven Horse. I want to kill people as well. Come on, let's do it. I don't really know why I'm not cutting out that bandit fight, even though it's easy as all hell, but... I just think it's very, very refreshing to finally fight something else that than surrounded units. Can I actually... can you guys see anything? Are they charging? Yes, they are charging. Just take a look at my arm. Well, it's not really an army of crossbowmen anymore because I lost so many. But I still cannot see. Oh, wait a second. I see something. Oh, wait a second. All of them have shields. Yeah. I guess my crossbowmen won't be able to actually kill very, very many people here. Okay, everyone just charge in. God, it feels good to fight you. Let me rage in battle. And now let's freaking do it. Come on. Come on. More. They have spears. Yeah, they cannot really damage my people with spears. Yes. That's exactly what I want to see. Okay. No idea why I didn't cut that bandit fight out because... Oh god. Wait, your rage dies down. Okay, I thought I died. Yeah, I really need a place to sell now. Okay, let's wait for... Oh, you don't have to follow me anymore, by the way. Baron of Vagir in Kingdom of Elegance. Okay, seems like we have a new lord. It's just because of action. You no longer need to accompany me, but thank you very much for doing so. Okay, I will wait right here for the battle to start. Hopefully, it won't take too long. Let me just wait right here until the battle starts. Bum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Bum, da-da-da-dum. Laying waste to Nother. I have no idea where Nother is, and actually I don't really care. You know, what could I do in the meantime? Maybe I could... Should I raid a village? That is probably going to be my village, but... Let me see what I could do. I mean, I don't have anything else to do anyway. Ooh, I can still recruit volunteers, even though... No, I'm not going to take those guys. Take a hostile action, force them to give you supplies. Well... I could use some more food, I guess, because I will run out of food very, very soon, probably. Yeah, I still have some water, so I guess I'll be fine for some more time. But could the battle start, please? What is taking so long here? Okay, we get a weekly budget report, we still earn money right here, and we still earn money right here. I don't really care about the rest. I don't care if you attack villages. What is going on? Why is it taking that long? Can you see that I'm already standing here for like 2 days? Oh, the battle started now and it seems like some enemies want to defend it, but sorry, you're too late. Very nice. Join the next assault. Okay, seems like Hero Solima will be ours again. Which is nice, but we do have a lot of enemies right in front of the door, guys. So maybe we'll be in trouble as soon as the battle is over. But I will try to save as many people as I can here. So this is why I will charge in myself. I just have to be careful not to die. But I want to save as many people as I said as I can because I'm going to need them to defend Hero Solima as soon as we got it. Hello people, how are you doing? Hopefully you're doing good. Okay, you're probably not doing that good anymore. Okay, at least I can distract some people here while my people... Yeah, just make it into the castle. Maybe I should try to do the same. Hello there! Okay, rage in battle, please. And now let's freaking go. Yes, come on. Okay, yes, like that. I need every single one to defend Hero Solima, so let's go. How many? There are only 60 people in the garrison, I think. So that battle shouldn't take too long. I guess. Din, din. At least we conquer the Holy Lands again. I think you should get relation with the Pope if you conquer Hero Solima. Come on, make it down there. And now let's go. Why did I jump down there? Now that I know how dangerous it is to fall in Nova Aetas. Okay, come on. Yes, like that. Come on, just go out of my way. Just die. That is already our town. You just don't know it yet. The problem is you get stuck with your weapon everywhere if there's so much going on. So you cannot really deal very, very much damage here. Okay, anyone else? How many people? Only 7 people remaining. We have Hero Solima again, guys. I still see smoke. So I think there are some... Yeah, they have firearms. Oh yes, they do. Well, not going to help them if they miss. Do it! Do it, Man-at-Arms. Oh my god! Only 5 damage? That is not a whole lot. Okay, maybe he just shot me in the leg. And I do have a good armor, so... Okay, we have Hero Solima again. I'm going to keep that for myself. I cannot even do that. Oh yeah, because it is not I who started the fight, so I cannot really keep that town for myself. Okay, at least now I have to sell and I have to buy some new food. So give me quickly some time here. Oh, and I should probably give some of that to my companions. Yeah, that's going to take a while, guys. Let me just quickly, you know, sell and buy stuff. Yeah, I think that's it. I have some water, I have some food, that should be fine for some time. Well, well, well. But it seems like some enemies are on their way to defend Hero Solima, or maybe to get it again. I'm going to take care of those guys in the next episode, but take a look. We have quite a lot of units here. Baron Albrand still has 200 people, so I guess those guys will probably run away from me. Okay, at least now, I will try to go for Hashala and those castles next. So maybe that at least we could somehow connect our empires, right, like that. Okay, but I'm going to do that in the next episode, guys. That's it for the time being. Good episode. We conquered Hero Solima again and 2 castles together with it. Okay, let's see what's going to happen in the next episode, guys. And until then, everyone, farewell.